you know, just to see someone proper buzzing. I mean, about anything in general, but if it's something like you've done from yourself, it's even better, isn't it? I hope everyone's got a nice bank holiday weekend planned. If this video finishes suddenly, it's because my memory card's full. Well, but just in case it does, I'll just say a nice one for watching, and hopefully it won't run out for a while. Tell you something, I think it's going to pee down at some point. I don't think I'm going to go too far afield, actually. So I'm sure, like a lot of people, I don't like being on the e-bike when it's raining. I mean, to be fair to it though, it's always done very well. I've waterproofed it kind of as good as I can. And so far it's been decent. These young girls are playing football, that's always good to see, isn't it? I think I might go that way. What is that there? She's going to bring us out too, but should we find out? Oh no, definitely never been down here before. But yeah, I see that. The Women's World Cup has given football, women's football, a bit of a boost, hasn't it? I mean, I'm not quite into football myself, but if it gets young ones out and a bit more active and stuff, it's got to be a good thing, hasn't it? Oh, that way. I think I'll do that. It's not proper darker up yet, but I'll just pop some lights on. First thing. Right, now it's on. Start learning to drive soon. So I said, well, and he's wanting a Skoda Fabia. So I said, well, we'll get one of them. And he can, I mean, he'll have lessons with an instructor as well. But he can have one of them so he can I trainer, so we can have a few lessons in that. I'll give him a few lessons in that, and as well as lessons with an instructor. And then when he passes his test, he can have the Fabia. You got to get your son, well, the kid, you got to get your kid the first car, haven't you? Or if it's something big and flash the one, you at least help them buy it. Now, this is a place called White Lund. All different types of businesses and that and here, and second-hand car salesman and scrap yards there, and tyre shops and all that. When I was a young kid, on about a young kid, about 13 year old, I used to nick off school a lot. And like I say, I was only about 13 or 14, but I'd nick off school, and sometimes I'd come down here and be in some dodgy car lot, so they'd let anyone take them for a test drive, but obviously they thought I had a license and thought I was old enough. But yeah, I used to take cars for a test drive and stuff. But now I look back at it now, it's like, what the fucking hell was you doing? But it was all good fun back in those days. But like I say, if I got pulled over, I'd have been in a bit of fucking trouble. It's like I say, not even old enough to have a license back then. My eldest son, Jack, he's like 22 now, I think. He will be, God, I can never remember. And I think he's going to start learning to drive as well, but he just hasn't really been that interested at the moment. But hopefully he'll end up wanting to, especially if his younger brother passes his test. Spur him on a bit. to be quick. Really? Hi Kate, are you alright, love? Struggling to keep stocked up.